this tonight. There is about to be a rumble in the temple. God is about to chase them out of your system. He's about to chase them out of your destiny. Can I prophesy on your life now? And the Bible said, death shall arise upon Zion, the son of righteousness. God is telling me to tell someone, no matter what you think you are going through, light is about to envelop you. Junction, you know, something like Udomi.
Yes.
What is what's that?
My dad told me that our name was gotten from Udomi.
Your name is like a community name, was gotten from a community.
Sir. Yes, sir.
I see myself. I left here. Do you know why they want to finish you? Can I tell you why? They want to finish you because something happened to you. God help you. Can I tell you how God helped you? God connected you to a man. A man like you. The man is a politician. He's like a leader. Leader. As God connects you to a politician, the man, for nothing, because you help him, all those ones, he just said, no, I want to just help this man. He help you. At first, he told you, we give you, and we contest for counselor.
Yes, sir.
But later, it didn't work out. They now gave you supervisory counselor.
Yes, sir.
In that ruling, you were saving money.
Yes, sir.
To build house.
Yes, sir.
You now started foundation.
Yes, sir.
You now build the house.
Yes, sir.
As you build the house, they now said they need to open the house.
Yes, sir.
Village people say, this man did not open house. Did he open house?
Yes, sir.
That's why they have finished this man. Now you are supposed to be in the local government again.
Yes, sir.
You not raise your hand again.
No, sir.
All the money is finished.
Yes, sir.
Even to come here now, nothing. Am I correct, sir?
No, sir.
Can I profess?
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I hope this message means you well. My name is Philemon Ehima. I'm the senior pastor of the Ebenezer Tabernacles International here in Ekpoma, Edo State of Nigeria. I want to invite you on this platform to our yearly program tagged Ember with our tears. It has come to our notice that every Ember month, Satan sets a battle array to take young people, to take lives, to cut short destiny. And that's why by prayers and intercession, God has sent us forth to bring to you this program, Team the Lord Killeth and Maketh Alive. I'm not ministering alone, I'm ministering with God's servant, Mother Jokes. He will be singing songs of praise to open the heaven as God's hand will be heavy upon that program. It's going to start from the 7th through the 11th of September 2016 and time 4 p.m. daily. And the venue is Biniauchi Expressway, just behind the new market in Ekpoma, Edo State. Make out time to come. Call the numbers for seat reservations and prayers, and your life will not remain the same. I see your face, I prophesy on you, I tell you, God is too faithful to fail. See you there.